Normal people have around 70 to 80 between heart rate. Usually people 70 to 80 is their heart rate, beats per minute. But in people who are doing physical activity on a regular basis, or in some athletes, the heart adapts to that physical activity and it don't require 70 to 80 beats per minute to pump the blood. So with increased physical activity, the heart is working leisurely. Usually 60 or less than 60 beats per minute are enough now to pump the blood. That means the load on your heart has come down. This is one direct effect in athletes who are doing regular physical activity. For normal people, if you are doing regular physical activity, what happens is your whole cardiovascular system, because you have to see the vessels as roads. If there is enough traffic and it is properly maintained, so always the roads are like clear. That means there is less BP, chances of less BP, and more importantly, the HDL levels will go up. So physical activity is the must if you want to prevent yourself from any kind of cardiac issues.
G1, a must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Pill Reminder, Community and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health.